after as well as he's been playing the new ranking system, if he wins this match for the first time in his life, Xiaopeng Fan Zhendong will be number one in the world.
Please welcome from China, Fan Zhendong. And please welcome from Brazil, Hugo Calderano.
He's serving for the best of seven men's singles final. Fan Zhendong giving Hugo a taste of his own medicine. Aggressive backhand over the table. Strong start against serve. Look at this one more time, high toss serve. Lin Gaoyuan had a lot of trouble reading that serve. Fan Zhendong like a laser. Serious five, power nine. For Fan Zhendong. Seemed like Hugo changed his mind, tried to play it to the short side. Ball comes up a little bit. Toronto with the serve. The follow-up backhand goes long. Pressure from Fan Zhendong. Counter backhand off the side spin loop, the inside-out forehand. Very focused, Calderano extends his lead to four. Trying to think, when Calderano got 9 points in game one, where was Fan Zhendong? I remember 9-8, that extra snap, that acceleration on the ball. The counter does it, the backhand again earns him game points. He had one in game one, it wasn't enough. We will see, first point, and I can remember in a little while now that he's won on his serve. From behind the table, not afraid to react with explosive power from the back. Sky lobs coming down, serious power. Counter, sky lob again. Wow, finally a miss. Hugo Calderano goes for the big backhand counter attempt. Wonder what would happen. It's very rare to see Fan Zhendong lob down way up in the air there. Still the black on the forehand the whole time? That's interesting. Fan Zhendong with the serve, championship point. Just missing the table, and we have a new world number one. Fan Zhendong fans, it is your man,